1947. Your target is Miranda Jameson, famous art appraiser and director of the Gorka Institute in Barcelona. Mrs. Jameson is one of the key drivers of the extensive price fixing that takes place in the art world. Her callous approach to the fine arts business has destroyed countless galleries and resulted in the suicides of several artists ruined by her actions. 2 weeks ago, Jameson hired a gang of thieves to steal a valuable painting from a former client. Jameson aims to impress adventurer Blake Nathaniel with the stolen artwork. But the owner has discovered her involvement and hired the ICA to retire her and retrieve her personal notebook. The client wants Jameson eliminated before the artwork is revealed, so time is of the essence. Good luck, 47. Welcome to the Isle of Scale, 47. Miranda Jameson has been sighted on the island, but her exact whereabouts are unknown. We do know she's not carrying her notebook around with her, so look out for both. Happy hunting. Thank you.
huge big diamond ring. Well, I ended up turning it to the store because she'd probably think I felt guilty of it. Sad, really.
Well, there's always a period of adjustment when you get a new job, I suppose. The important thing, keep your eyes on the money. This job pays 10 times more than what the Russian mob pays, and it's a lot more clean.
Your Highness. We were just discussing your stage stunt.
Seems rather... The Ark Society is not going to be able, I trust.
Just humor me for a second.
How?
She has no idea what she's doing, does she?
Jameson? She knows exactly what she's doing. Driving prices up.
Inflating the market, more like.
Well, but think of it like this. Art has become an investment.
A way for rich people to evade tax, trade in insubstantials, and build reputation.
Jameson!
Definitely not through here.
Get out of my face. Go.
A lot of work left to do. I wish Jameson wouldn't wander off all the time.
Should I say, Madam Chairwoman?
Until we meet Bill.
Just stay out of my path.
You as
a good.
That is Miranda Jameson, art price fixer, thief, and responsible for at least 3 artist suicides.
Absolutely not.
Oh, I must have been misinformed.
I'm presenting a small present to Mr. Nathaniel here. We've been staring at the screen for decades. It's time for something fresh, don't you think?
If you say so, Mrs. Jameson.
Darling, no need to stand around here sulking. I'm certain they'll be done with the final cleanup of the Cloud Serpent necklace soon. I've done the appraisal already. It's absolutely exquisite.
I know. Find of a lifetime. I just want to make sure it makes it all the way to the case. You know how badly Sophia wants it.
Well, perhaps I can distract you with something soon. I've got a little present for you being wrapped up as we speak.
A present? For me? What are you up to, Miranda?
Nothing at all, darling. Just making friends happy, expanding my social circles a little.
Aha, so that's the plan. All right, Miranda. Impress me, then.
I will, Blake. I will.
Martin's Napoleon on a horse. Well, we killed his reputation in Europe 3 years ago, so no value there. Suppose we might try to push this on one of the bigger houses in Beijing or New York? Could fetch half a million or so if we bundle it with something similar. The work itself is rather bland. Thomas Cross never did have very good taste, but we should be able to get rid of it quite easily.
If you think so, Mrs. Jameson.
A recess. Sophia Washington wants them to pass some kind of motion, but one of the council members is typing her tooth and nail.
Huh. Wouldn't happen to be Jebediah Block from Coal Baron, would it?
How do you know?
Well, I have to go on the council in one of the original five.
Huh? Okay. You heard it? Go see.
10-4. Well, I happen to know he's on the council in one of the original five.
This could go real wrong, real quick.
Oh, she was rocked. What a paparazzi. I just work these assholes. Same as you.
Well, keep me posted, in case teeth start flying.
So
gifting it in his name so he can introduce her to some of the big shot Arkians. I overheard her talking about it earlier.
Expensive gift? Didn't Randall Price put it on the market for $100 million last year?
Yeah, well, I believe she acquired it through other means.
Stolen from another Ark member? And now...
Do you know how suspicious you look when you sneak around like that?
Excellent, 47. That's the notebook secured.
Dodging that weak Chen Van Orten hair?
I told him to get drinks. Then I ran for it.
Speaking of that,
good.
Where's your father? Byron Washington.
I trust you are being as delicate as possible here.
Everything is progressing nicely, Mrs. Jameson. I'm sure it will look very impressive out in the gallery.
Wonderful. As long as Blake is impressed, I'll be happy. What the hell? Who moved my notebook? It had better be around here somewhere.
God, that notebook is gone. All
so,
my time.
Jameson is really
going to
replace.
I can't do my job if I don't miss
this.
Apparently. She's trying to impress Blake Nathaniel, gifting it in his name so he can introduce her to some of the big shot Arkians. I overheard her talking about it earlier.
Expensive gift? Didn't Randall Price put it on the market for $100 million last year?
Yeah, well, I believe she acquired it.
Stolen from another Ark member? And now she's putting it up here as a gift to Nathaniel. Ballsy move.
Well, all the other art here has been liberated too. What's Price gonna do about it?
Yeah, I guess.
Really.
Mind yourself tonight, sir.
Head for an exit, and I'll wire the money as per usual.
You gotta be kidding!
Please, someone help me!
You are bad! Please help!
That's no respect here.
Wake up! I have to give a shit! Hey!